intense pain in my wrist. And I said, you know, what's up? What's with the anatomy, the tendons, the ligaments, the tissues, the fascia, the muscles, all of it? Did I do something? And they said, put your awareness on your wrist. And I put my awareness inside my wrist, and immediately all these visions came to me of some past trauma, which I don't want to get into in detail. I can if you're curious. And as soon as I felt those and stopped trying to avoid them, avoidance is a huge topic in a lot of types of healing, and I allow that energy to finally be processed and I stopped resisting it, the pain actually went away to about 80%. I think it's really critical to measure this stuff. Very few people do. And then the next day, maybe 2 or 3% was left, like a ghost of a remembrance, but it was all gone. No physical contact whatsoever, all awareness. And so you can say, if you want to stick strictly 3D as a strict skeptic, oh, you just found a great way to engage the placebo effect, and all this stuff is an anchor for that. And if all you want to do is stay super grounded in only this reality, then yeah, magic is just hacks of the placebo effect.